Good morning to all. Today I am going to explain about the change in demand. What is the meaning of change in demand? In previous video, I already discussed about the concept of change in quantity demand. Now, in this video, we will discuss about the change in demand. So, firstly, you need to know the meaning of what is the definitions of change in demand. So change in demand is what? It refers to increase or decrease in quantity demanded of a commodity in response to change in factor other than price. Okay, so in previous video change in quantity demands totally depend upon the price and the quantity demanded. Now change in demand is focused on other than the price, means focus on the other factor like income of the consumer, price of the related goods, taste and preference of the consumer. So these are the determinants where the change in demand will follow. Okay, so price of that particular commodity is fixed, maybe income increase or decrease, or taste and preference is favorable or unfavorable, or price of related goods or increase or decrease. So these are the factors which affect the change in quantity demanded. Okay, so here the definition is increase or decrease in quantity demanded of the commodity in response to change in factor, okay, other than the price. So in this video will price of the particular commodity will be fixed. Okay, so here is also the two types. First is increase in demand, and the second is decrease in demand. Okay, increase in demand and decrease in demand. So first we'll discuss one by one. So what is the meaning of increase in demand? So it refers to increase in demand due to change in factor, or you can write here the increase in factor, because some factors are not increases, some factors are favorable. So you just write here the change in factor other than price. Okay, so price of the particular component will be fixed. So this is the concept of increase in demand. Now see, with the help of the schedule, here is what price will fix and demand 100 to 200. Okay, so this is the concept of increase in demand. You can see that the demand increases from 100 to 200, but the price of the particular commodity is fixed. How is it possible? Because maybe the income of the consumer will increase. If the income of the consumer, particular goods and services, they can purchase more. Okay, so income will increase, then people will buy more of the particular commodities. Maybe the price is fixed. So this is the concept of what? Increase in demand. Now here is the schedule.
just write here 5 and 10, or you just write only 10 because price is fixed, that is 10, and demand is how much? Just write on y axis, that is price, and here is demand, x axis. Demand is how much? 100 to 200. So this is the what? This is the price line. Now just join the point. Now you can see that demand increases from 100 to 200. That is increase in demand. Okay. So this price line should be fixed because there is no change in the price of the particular commodity. Only taste and preference, income of the consumer, other factor will change. Okay. So the price of the particular 10, then demand shifted from 100 to 200. That is called the increase in demand. Now come to the decrease in demand. Decrease in demand is what? It refers to decrease in demand due to change in factor, or you can write the determinant other than price. Okay, other than the price, that is called the decrease in demand. Similarly, we'll do the same thing. Price will fix 10 rupees. Demand is how much? From 100 to 50. Same in previous slide, you can see that the demand is increases from 100 to 200. Why? Because the favorable change in taste and preference or increase in income, there are so many parameters where the demand increases, but the price of particular goods is fixed. Now, how the demand will decrease? Maybe the income of the particular consumer will decrease. Income will decrease, then demand of the particular commodity will also the decrease. So this is the concept of what? This is the concept of decrease in demand. Now explained by the schedule also. So here you just write, here is what? Demand is 50 and the 100. Price of the particular commodity is what? 10 rupees, that is fixed. So you just here write on y axis, that is price. On x axis you write demand. Okay. So now you can see that when the price of the particular commodity is 10 rupees, then demand is for the first 100, then demand shifted from 100 to 50. Means demand is decreases. So you just demand shifted from A to C. Here you can write demand increases from A to B. Here demand decreases from A to C. So this is the concept of decrease in demand. Now we'll discuss with the combined graph. Combined graph will discuss. Here the price of a particular commodity is 10 rupees. And the demand 100 to 200. So you just write here 100, 200, and here okay, so here the demand shifted from A to B, that is this point to this point, and now here demand shifted from A to C. So here is increase in demand and here decrease in demand when the price of the particular commodity is 10 rupees. So in combined graph you can see that here you write 50 rupees, 100 rupees and 200 rupees. Here A, B and C, when the price, when demand will increase from A to B and here. So this is the concept of change in demand. How is difference from change in quantity demand? Change in quantity demand totally depend upon the price of the commodity. Here, other than the price or other the factors like income of the consumer or taste and the preference of the consumers also affect the increase or decrease in the demand. Okay, I hope you understood the concept of change in demand and what is the difference between change in demand and quantity demand. We will discuss in the next video the difference between the change in demand and change in quantity demands. Thank you.